of this guy, Nick, who is a warlord, we've got to go and sort some people out over here. That might not be the end of it though, Nick's personal goal. We've also got a follower with us. So I need a gas can. I think we've got enough fuel to get where we're going. Famous last words, isn't it? We'll just go and grab one.
If anyone's listening, maybe you could give me a hand?
This lass in the blue, she demanded Catalina or something like that. She demanded to be let in, and then she would tell us the news. Threatened her with the gun in the last video, if you remember. Anyway, this is Andreas. We played State of Decay 2. We're going to go off and do some more killing of alive people.
There's a screamer close.
Human humans. I actually hate it when people say human. It's human as far as I'm concerned. That's the way I've always said it in my part of the world. Human.
I hate to be the one to tell you this.
People say human. Human kind. No, who means somebody who you don't know who is it. That's the word you say. That's when you say human. But you know, you can listen even to these, you know, how to say it videos on YouTube, and they'll even get it wrong because they've been sort of like neutralized by other people who keep saying it wrong, so they'll say it wrong as well. Yeah, granted, I know some people do say
things up with these folks.
Some people do say human, but they're wrong. I think it's human. Proper saying. Right, we'll just fight the locals. Can I have a bit of help, please? I can't climb up on the truck. What's that about?
Oh, crap!
Somebody new? We should make contact.
Hello, anybody? I'm in a pretty fucking bad spot here.
I got a hostile on the radar.
Down to the last magazine here.
Hey, careful! If you don't run, I will kill you!
It was the last hostile. Is it her? In the floppy ears.
Just hang in there.
Keep it down, dumbass. Damn, and me without my shopping list.
Damn, I knew that. Suppose he comes with a sack of stuff on his back.
And we're down to the last one. No.
There's a better weapon out here. I suppose the 37.62 would be the better one. God. Katie, we might have a choice of her then if we take her on, because we have actually got six. But let's take her on.
Are we still working on that project together?
Unless. Don't really know what her other trait is.
Oh, come on now.
We dealt with the threat. We need to learn more about this coalition before they show up again. Shit, shit, shit!
Right, so he needs some more bullets, I suppose. Not going to get back there in time, am I? Survival control. That'll give us an option, I suppose. Once we've got the survivor on board. Unless
that's everybody out.
Oh God.
Completely out of ammo. Can you keep this up? After all that's happened with that coalition, we need to make sure we know who our friends are.
Mm-hmm. We ain't got any friends.
Hoping for.
Okay.
Hell yes. Well, you take it easy out there.
I thought he was putting the gun at me then. I thought, oh no, I'm gonna die.
No way I can fit this.
Where was the stuff he gave me then? I asked for ammo. Right there.
We've thinned out the infestations enough for a breather. Good job. Damn, nada. Check this out.
Must be out on the porch.
Nothing more to see. Not a shambling corpse to be seen. No way I can fit this.
Okay. Don't. I think we've helped as many people as we can, but you know, when they start threatening me and telling me what's what. Won't give me that if you there was a petrol can in, another one back in here, so we'll just go and get that.
Got a screamer in the area. I'm getting good at this.
should have remembered it was behind the door. If we go back down the main road, we might discover that. Friendly giant. This is a place we've never been in. But I just want to get the.
Like a juggernaut.
The counter point finished. This is why I get tired of helping people, because the game doesn't give you any let up. It's on my base anyway, so. Over here, and you're the best folks for the job. I've got another lorry load of stuff here as well, actually.
Hello? Anyone there? Looks like no one's home. We better find out why. Okay, here they come! Coming out of small side.
Is your town run by a tyrant? We're the Coalition. We're here to help. Join us and put an end to tyranny. We're not tyrants.
We tried to be friendly, but you just couldn't be bothered. Whatever. We're out of here.
Hmm. Weapon. We need bullets.
This is my last mag. Could be a problem later.
I'm gonna go off and see what that other thing is. Probably another note.
So, what determines if you become a regular zombie or a freak? I think it's genetic.
More like sitting in the back when he hits somebody, he gets showered in blood. It's not a trait of the monsters.
If we don't deal with these infestations, they're gonna deal with us.
Hey, careful with that thing!
You look like you have something on.
How about no?
You had your chance.
Oh shit.
Mm-hmm.
Steering right. Sometimes when I steer it doesn't steer at all, and then other times when I steer it turns too much. It's ridiculous.
Every group has that one sad sack with no love for anything but his dead cat or some old pile of DVDs. But even that guy's gotta be able to feel at home. Ain't enough of us left.
I've helped them all whenever they've asked me to. Right, you two.
You bet your ass. Be safe.
Even by our standards, that was bullshit.
Somebody needs to learn how to simmer down a bit. What's happening?
Falling over the bloody mountain here side. Okay.
Oh, hey. Get on.
So I still can't let go of this guy. Does that mean his head's coming out of there though? I cannot imagine for a moment that there's anybody in there.
Anybody home? Uh-huh.
munitions expert might have set it to the house but explodes. That's 3 of 4. Before we do the last one, I'm gonna nip up.
That's a screamer. This could get noisy.
That one, unfortunately, wasn't the very last episode. This one. And that's unfortunately because I did already say that it was going to be. I'm assuming that that was not going to take as long as it has done. And the unfortunate part about it is I haven't got no more time to play, so I'm going to have to play a little bit later. Because it's getting quite late and I have to be up early in the morning. For a work thing. Got meds. Ammo.
As long as we keep working together, I'm going to be okay.
What's that? Meds, ammo.
How about that? I made it back.
Use the armory.
Yes? Oh, hey.
Looking good, my friend.
Okay, thank you. Damage by 19. Repair that. We could have had that, I suppose. Switch over to that, I suppose, like entire amount swinging it, but it's the way it goes.
We can stay noisy or we can stay safe, not both. Screamer. How fantastic.
Repair is gone. And then we're ready for the next show, which should be the final thing, the final setting, if this is the last mission. 5221 Scar H.
It's sure nice to have things go right for a change.
Repair. 30 of those. We can get rid of those three. 30, 30. Need some more crackers.
We either find more ammo or we start practicing with slingshots.
And pills. Got two melee weapons on us. 100 bullets. Okay. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to stop the video there. We're just coming into the day, of course. We know it's just only just got light. So, hang on. Put some more seeds on. We haven't actually ever triggered this in the gym in all the time we've had it. Improves cardio, improves the fighting skill. Not that I really need it, it was just his goal to do that, because most of my people have got, you know, decent cardio and everything else. Two bloaters. Should be able to see them all from up here anyway.
Damn it. I hate ferals. Damn it. I hate ferals. Are you trying to kill me?
I can't see the bullets. This is laid down there on the wall.
What's up, neighbors? We sure could use a hand over here.
Oh, that's one. Right, yeah, so we're done. I will catch you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.
This
the next
the
one should be the last
community in the whole messed up world.
Domestic community, is it? Well, you all seem to be happy. Boxing. Okay, right, thank you very much. I will see you in the next video. But please do look in the video descriptions if there's any links in there or if I've made any comments. Also, you can leave a comment. And please do feel free to like, follow, subscribe, and support the video and my channel any way you can. Thank you. It's Andreas. I'll see you later.